There were so many funny stories about Twin Peaks. And my favorite is when I was working with Paul McCartney. I got a call from his office saying that Paul would like me to come to Abbey Road and work with him and do an arrangement orchestration on one of his songs. So I go out to the studios on Abbey Road, and it's just me and Paul in the studio with an orchestra. And as I'm rehearsing, Paul comes over to me and says, "Angela, stop the orchestra. I must tell you this story." He said, I was asked by the Queen's office to perform 35 minutes of my music to help celebrate her birthday at Buckingham Palace. So I'm very excited about it. And here comes the night, and I'm about to go on. And the Queen kind of walks by me and says, "Oh, Mr. McCartney, it was just so lovely to see you tonight." And he says, "Well, Your Highness, I am so delighted that you invited me to help celebrate your birthday. And I'm now going to perform for you 35 minutes of my best works." She says, "Oh, Mr. McCartney, I'm sorry, but I can't stay." And Paul says, but Your Highness, Mr. McCartney, don't you see? It's 5 minutes of eight. I must go upstairs and watch Twin Peaks." And Paul turned around, and I was standing on the conductor's stand, and he punched me with his right arm on right here, and he made me black, and he used a few choice English words. He said, "Because of your blah, 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 blah show, Twin Peaks, I could not perform for the Queen." Fantastic story.